Seven faced the starter for this one with White, Mars, Williams, Brady, Adderley, Shekelford, and Grant. As they move on the outside, Grant of St. Jago tries to pull away from the rest, challenging her, Shekelford, but all eyes on Grant of St. Jago. Brady of Holmwood also did some good work on the track. Wind speed positive 2.3 meters per second. Grant of St. Jago, her time 12.34. Second goes to Brady of Holmwood.